producing the world's greatest engineers. That's the goal of Texas Tech's Whitacre College of Engineering. Al Sacco Jr. is the dean.
So we're working in a way to make a better world, and that's through the best engineers that this country has to offer.
The college was founded in 1925 with just 313 students enrolled. Today, more than 4,500 students are housed in seven different departments, which offer a dozen undergraduate degrees and even more graduate programs.
Cover all the major fields of engineering as well as computer science, which is unusual to have in an engineering college, but it happens to fit us very well.
The College of Engineering is committed to keeping its classes small.
One of the things that makes it unique is we keep our student to faculty ratios low, so class sizes are 49 or less. We do that on purpose, and Texas Tech has always been known as a school that has a lot of personal attention with their students.
And it's a requirement that every student spend at least 6 weeks in another country.
We're the only public engineering school that I'm aware of in a public school that requires it as a degree requirement. I'm really proud of that, and that makes us different, and we do it very, very well.
The program is called Raiders Abroad.
They are having a lot of fun, but at the same time becoming world citizens, and many of them becoming bilingual. So it's been a big success for us, and our graduation rate and our retention rates are all going up simultaneously. So it's been a big positive impact.
Engineering students don't have trouble finding work after school either. Dean Sacco says getting a job after graduation is nearly a guarantee.
Almost every major company that you know of in the U.S. and a lot that you've never heard of before, small startup companies, come here for their engineers. And the reason is primarily because the reputation of our kids, and not only are they good technically, but they have a good attitude. They have a good work ethic. So your chances of getting a very high paid and quick job right out of college, 9 out of 10 people basically are going to get that.
International recruitment is also a focus, something the statistics show.
The best schools in the world are a blanket of different colors, I call it. And what I mean by that is they have ethnicities from all over the world. It's not just colors. And that enriches the college experience. We started out 3 or 4%. We're now like up at 10 to 12% of student enrollment here at the undergraduate level. Now, at the graduate level, we've always been the world's mark in the U.S. So graduate, we're actually very good here. We're about 50% U.S. citizens, 50% from outside the U.S.
Whether from near or far, potential students will find the college is ranked among the very best, with its focus on putting out engineers who know the fundamentals, are innovative, and have a positive impact on society.
The statistics say that whatever we do here, and I give credit to the faculty, it has nothing to do with me, whatever we do here is better than, there's about 500 engineering schools in the country, just under 500. And we're in the top 10 in most of those categories that really count. And what that's saying is our people are being extraordinarily successful in their careers. Much more successful than schools you would anticipate would have more success than we are. So we're a hidden jewel. We are and we hope to become the Cambridge of the U.S.